Aloha, everybody. We're on 7/11/21, and yeah, it feels like there's a lot going on energetically. I have something to do coming up fairly soon, and I'm not going to say what it is, but it's the kind of thing that usually before this, the energies come in and try and oppose what's I'm going to do, or whatever I'm going to go. And so, just a note that the energies of opposition probably are very high right now, because I think we're very close to the ending of something, and I can't say what it is, and I'm not going to try and figure out what it is. All of a sudden, it's like there's been several things that have come up that are trying to keep me from going somewhere, and I just, no, it's not going to happen. I mean, in this case, it's not going to happen. I'm not going with that flow. I'm just going to rise above it and head for the next, whatever needs to be done. So, you'll find out what it is at some point, but not right now. And we'll see where it goes. Having challenges with the iPhone, with the charging of the iPhone. There's some funky thing going on here. And, but, you know, seems like it's working okay to keep it charged, so just deal with that. But bottom line is, we're in the midst of, I feel we are in the midst of a storm in some ways, that we're just an energetic storm that is, in other words, trying to keep things the same, but it won't happen. And so, you know, what can we say? Just go with the flow and allow our path to unfold. Aloha.